Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the 128th Canon Fair Long Horseshoes Broadcast Room. I'm Ivan from Long Horseshoes team. Really nice to meet you all here again. And as you can see, there are many new samples behind me on the stage, right here. Today, I'm going to introduce some of them to you. But before that, please allow me to give you a brief introduction of our company, okay? Our company full name is Long Horseshoes Corporation Limited. Located in Dongguan City, Guangdong Province in China, and our main products are work shoes, military boots, western boots, hiking shoes, and casual shoes. We can do Goodyear well construction, cement construction, and also injection shoes. We have our own designers, sample rooms, and mass production lines. So you can place orders directly to our sales team, and we will offer you more competitive price without any third parties or trading companies. We've been cooperating with some world famous brands like King, Justin, Rockport, Chibora, and Duluth. And we also have our own logo, Insulant. As you can see it, Insulant. So all the samples we shared in the Canon Fair showroom are our own designs. We can use our own logo insulant, and we can also apply any of your requested logo on the products. So, as I just mentioned, we can do design, we can do sampling, and we also have our mass production lines. So ladies and gentlemen, you are more than welcome to leave your message or contact information in the showroom for any business talk. Our sales team will get back to you soon, okay? Okay, now I think it's time for our samples introduction. I will introduce one sample for each of our category, and it will be a brief introduction because we already shared all our products in our Canon Fair main page. You can visit our main page to get more information, okay? The first style is a work shoe here. As you can see it, it's a Goodyear well construction, right? Okay, Nubuck leather and cow suede leather for the upper. Rubber for our sole. So when we talk about work shoe, we should be focusing on its functions, right? So let's see what functions we get on these shoes, okay? Here, see? And this mesh. And this mesh. Okay, and anti-slip, oil resistance on the outsole, and waterproof performance for the whole shoe. So when we talk about waterproof, we should be thinking that the upper material is also with waterproof performance. Yeah, and also we have booty for the lining. Okay, waterproof booty for the lining. So the whole shoes is designed for waterproof. Okay. I don't want to introduce more details for this style because this is a really classical style in our company. And I already shared some information of the same style in our 127th Canon Fair. Okay, let's turn to the next style. Here, western boot. This is one of my favorite western boots. Okay, also Goodyear well construction. The whole upper is waxy leather. Okay. And as you can see, there is a big flower on the quarter. Okay. Quarter natural and also quarter medial. There are one, two, three, four colors for embroidery, the flower embroidery, okay. It's a really fashion and cool in design, okay. Next style is casual shoes. Casual shoes also with Goodyear well construction. The whole upper is printed leather, okay. Printed cow leather for the whole upper. And also is EVA, it's very soft. is very light in weight, and the lining is pig skin, so the whole lining is also breathable and very soft. It's a really good style for wearing experience, very comfortable, okay, and very fashionable for the whole design. Okay, now let's come to next style, okay? Next style is a military boot. Here, this one. And as you can see it, it's a cement construction, okay? Black oil leather, black lining mesh for the whole upper, and black rubber outsole with strong and slip oil resistance and flexing performance. Lining materials are with thick and soft foam padding to make sure the wearing is very comfortable. Okay, it's quite suitable for armies to do their daily training. Okay, so maybe some friends will be asking, the whole uppers together with the outsole is black, it's too dark in color, can we do any other colors? And yes, of course, we can do any other colors as you requested. And we can also change some materials as long as you give me some specs, okay? Okay, now next one is hiking shoes. Well, I've got to say it's actually my favorite hiking shoes. I've been wearing this style for over 3 months. It's very comfortable, okay? Let's see. Waxy leather for the whole upper, right? The vamp, the quarter, and the heel cap, waxy leather, and lining mesh for the tongue, okay? And also rubber outsole with strong anti-slip oil resistance and anti-abrasion performance, okay? Let's take a closer look about this style. We can see 1, 2, 3, 4. We can see 4 pink underlay on the quarter, both sides, right here. Together with the padding, with stitching around to make the whole design more fluent, okay? And also the lining is with around 2 centimeter thickness foam to make sure it's very comfortable when we go hiking, okay? So when we talk about hiking shoes, the first thing comes to our mind should be stable and to be safe, right? So let's see here in the vamp, we also have anti-smash performance for this style. There is composite toe inside, so in case some rocks fall down on our feet when we go hiking, our feet are totally protected. And we also have some special design for the emboss of the outsole to enhance this performance for stable walking for each step, to make sure your hiking experience, your hiking tour is a really safe one, okay? So that's why I love it so much. And ladies and gentlemen, if you are keen to this style, please feel free to leave your message on our chat room or leave your contact information. Our sales team will get back to you soon for further discussion, okay? And you can also visit our main page to know more about detailed information about this style, okay? Thank you. Okay, the last style I want to introduce is also a work shoe, but the construction is not the Goodyear weld, it's not a cement shoe, it's actually an injection shoes, right? See, injection shoe, also with anti-smash performance here, yeah, okay? So, ladies and gentlemen, I guess it's all for today's broadcast. So if you have any questions, any suggestions, or anything you want to talk to our sales team, please feel free to leave your message in our chat room. And you can also contact our sales team directly for further discussion. Our contact information will be shared at the end of this broadcast. Okay, thank you very much for your time. Please take care of yourself. Goodbye.